Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to download and install the WhatsApp from the Microsoft App Store on your Windows 10 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the Start menu, and you just want to type in Store here. Best match should say Store right above Trusted Microsoft Store App. Just left click on that one time to open that up. And now up in the search bar up at the top, you want to type in WhatsApp. And now you want to select WhatsApp Desktop right above App. So left click on that. Should be from WhatsApp Inc. And then it should also be free. Left click on the Get button. It will begin downloading the app. So it will take a moment, so please be patient. Okay, so at this point, once it's done, you can left click on Pin Start just so you have it in a safe place if you ever want to go back to it, like for easy access. And you can also just left click on the launch from the Windows Store itself or Microsoft Store itself. So, different ways to access it, of course. So, it's just going to take a second to load here. And then at this point, just follow along with any instructions about getting your password and username set up and everything. But that should be about it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.